Hi guys, TimeMapsBoy63 here. Today I'm back with another video, and I'm going to show you how to install Windows 7 on a computer, and how to get it started. So first off, you want to select your language, and then here, you want to make sure it's in the country you live in. And then you want to click Next. And then you want to click Install Now. And then you are going to see this thing. You want to scroll all the way down to the bottom and then click Accept the License Terms. Next. And then get Custom. Click this. Click Next. And now it's going to be installing the actual Windows. Now this can take a very long time, depending on the computer you got. So I'm going to get back with you guys when it's all done doing this. And guys, just to tell you, this is your progress of what you've done. So like I said, I will get back when it's almost done with the complete installation part. So I'll be back. Okay, so it is done, and it is now starting the Windows. So what you want to do here is just wait, because now it's going to start asking for more personal stuff, like your name, stuff like that. So you want to just wait, and now it's saying setup is updating registry settings. That's supposed to happen. So just leave it. Okay, and here it is. Setup is starting services. And now, what you wanna do is just wait for this to complete. As you can see, all four of these are done, and the two that will take the longest are this one and the expanding one. And I'm going to try to make my screen bigger so you can see more. Okay, sadly I can't make my screen bigger, but like, I guess you don't really need to see this part down here. So I'm just going to keep it over the install part. And now I'm going to get back with you when this installation is done right here. Okay? And now it's going to restart your computer. Okay, here we go. Now it's restarting it. And you just want to wait. So now this is when it gets to the more, like, I don't know, kind of personal stuff. So you just want to really wait until this is done, and then you can start. So this one takes longer than a normal startup, because a normal startup would just kind of not be like this. But now it's saying setup is preparing for your computer. Setup is checking video performance. So right now it's just checking all the settings you have put in. If you guys want me to keep doing more videos like this while I show you how to set up Windows, then comment down in the comments. But for example, type a username, for example, John or something. I'm not going to type my real name. I'm going to type a username. So about, the computer beast. There we go. And now, computer name. I'll just type, what about, I'll just type computer beast again. Computer beast. And then you want to click next. And then it'll ask you to type an account, password, and a hint. So I'm going to get back with you once I'm done with this. Okay, dunk the passwords. And I'm not going to show you my password hint. Because if I do, you might be able to figure out my password. So I'm going to type it in and then click next. Okay. Now this is the next part. And now, this part is kind of hard because you have to know the product key. So I'm going to go type in the product key and then get back with you guys. Okay guys, so I couldn't find out the product key. So I'm just going to click automatically activate Windows when I'm online. So, next. And now, help protect your computer and improve Windows automatically. And what you want to click here is, you want to click the recommended one. Because that's what Microsoft recommends for you to have. And now you want to just click your time zone. So, let me try to find mine. Okay, there it is. And now, okay, it is the 25th. And then that's the correct time. And now you have three options for home network, work network, or public network. Click home network. And now it's applying the settings that you just put. So, you want to wait for this part to finish up. And then, it's going to say Windows 7 Ultimate. Actually, you might not have got Ultimate, but I did. I got the Ultimate one. So, it's preparing my desktop, and it's just doing pretty basic stuff. So, this is how you install Windows 7 and use it. I'm also going to show you how to install Google Chrome. So you just want to wait until your computer gets started up. And I'm sorry if you're barking in the background. That's my dogs. So here it is. This is it started up. So what you want to do is go to the Internet Explorer and then go ahead. Okay. And go ahead and type in Google Chrome. And then you want to search that and then click the download one. And then download Chrome. And it's going to ask you to accept the terms of agreement. So scroll down and click accept and install. And then you want to click don't want. And now it is installing Google Chrome. Why do I have two tabs open? Okay. Actually, did I mess up? I don't know. I think it is downloading. Not sure. Is it downloading? Wait a second. If I reload it. If I reload this and then click again, and if I click download Chrome, I'm going to uncheck that and accept. Here we go. And now if I click long. Okay, now it's installing it. And then you want to click yes here. And now you just want to wait. So this can take up to a while depending on what computer you have. I have a Core i5. So this shouldn't take that long. It says 2 minutes remaining. Now 52 seconds. But this is how it's supposed to be. If you have a very old computer, it might take longer. I'm not sure. I'm not going to pause the video though, because this is going to be done any second. But Google Chrome is technically an upgraded version of Internet Explorer. So that I just always use Google Chrome. So now I just have to get this done. Come on, 10, 11, 10, 9. Okay, here we go. And then I'm going to show you how to get it once it's done. So once it's done like that, it's going to be installing it. Now this is a part that can take a long time. So I am going to get back with you guys when it's like done. Okay, it is almost done. Here we go. And now it's going to open Google Chrome. And it's going to say welcome. So I'm going to X out of this because I'm not sponsored by them. And if I show you, as you can see, Google Chrome is now on my homepage. And if I click it, it gets me into the internet. Let me go ahead and put this on full screen. And I can use this. I guess this would be a good time to say that I have my own website. And I'm going to go to it right now. Okay. Okay, I'm back. And my website is called Timelapse. Not Timelasp. Timelapse. Boy63.wixsite.com/my site. I'm not sponsored by Wix either. But if I click enter, it'll take me to my website. Come on. Are you going to load? Come on. Okay, here it is. So this is my website. This is not a good picture because I have to zoom out. Okay. A little bit closer. This is good, I guess. You can see the whole screen. So these are all my friends' YouTube channels. Go subscribe to them. Okay, so here's two of them. JBNEX7676X. And then Blue Maniac Gamer. And then Green Gaming 108. And a Weird Variety channel. And then this is mine. My intro. Okay. Come on, intro. Okay, so that is my intro. And yeah, so that is my website. And this was how you install Windows 7 on a computer. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. I am TimelapseBoy63. and peace out.